Today we're going to be doing expanding brackets. Brackets in maths means times. So for this one you do 3 times x, which is 3x. You copy down the plus, and then you do 3 times 3, which is 9. So your answer is 3x plus 9. For this one it's harder. So you do 4x times x, which is 4x squared, and then you copy down the plus and you do 4x times 2, which is 8x. So your answer is 4x squared adds 8x.